learning disabilities in maths, dyscalculia. Difficulty in learning arithmetic. Individuals with this type of learning disability may also have poor comprehension of math symbols, may struggle with memorizing, organizing numbers, have difficulty telling time, have trouble with counting, signs and symptoms of dyscalculia. So difficulty understanding concept of place, value and quantity, number lines, positive and negative values, carrying and borrowing, has difficulty understanding and doing words, problems, has difficulty sequencing information or events, exhibits difficulty using steps involved in maths operations, shows difficulty understanding fractions, is challenged making change and handling money, displays difficulty recognizing patterns and adding, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, has difficulty putting language to math process, has difficulty understanding concepts related to time such as days, week, month, seasons, exhibits difficulty organizing problems on the page, keeping number line up, following through on long division problems, strategies to overcome dyscalculia. Allow use of fingers and scratch paper, use diagrams and draw math concepts, provide peer assistance, suggest use of graph paper, suggest use of colored pencils to differentiate problems, work with manipulates, draw pictures of word problems, use mnemonic devices to learn steps of a math concept, use rhythms and music to teach math factors and to set steps to a beat, schedule computer time for the student for drill and practice, thank you, have a nice day.